I feel like the humans are getting a little cocky. Be it anyone, Indian, American, or Pocky. Up until a few weeks ago, they were happily attacking each other bases, their religion. I'm going Nagasaki on them and drop some viral bombs. I want them to spiral out and really contemplate if this stupid religion and citizenship is so important. Then their puny little lives, I'm assuming it is wise. They learn to leave their differences aside and realize they have the same blood on the inside. It is time to show how much the color of their blood is very much the same. I'm gonna spill it. I'm excited, only me they can defeat me is if they stay united. How many times I gotta tell you, be divided? God said, restore all the balance that is lost, and in store should be something that is no cure.
Of course,
I should warn you that the disease would be sordid. It would start off like a cough and gradually be morbid.
Don't care how you form it, I just want it done, COVID.